lot quicker and a lot more effective to go in with one of these machines and get all up and just stack it at the field. Well, it's a bit like a tipper trailer, except from obviously you can see it from north. So DE Keeble is a agricultural contractor based in Blackpool. It's a family-run business. We do straw, digestate spreading, straw spreading, buck spreading, much everything you need. My dad will either invent a machine to do it, or he'll find a way of doing it. We do 40,000 bales every year. That's around about 20,000 tonnes of straw a year. We supply places like Snetterden, which is a power station, which uses the bales to burn and create electricity. We also do EPR. We sell to horsey people to bedding for their horses. We do have a carrot parsnip. And yeah. So our super chaser that you can see here, it goes around, the front forks pick up the bales, flips them onto the back, and then it'll go around slowly moving them back. The gates are then just to hold it steady, and then it will tip. The super chaser will hold 10 Hessian bales, which are the bales you can see here today. It will hold 14 slab bales and 21 minis, which works quite well really. You can clear a field fairly quickly with two of them. We run about five, I think maybe six super chasers in a year, all on fast tracks. And yeah, they're quite big, quite fun machines to drive. Trailers, and we used to go around clearing the fields like that, rounding up the bales with a teleporter, which you saw Neil driving, to lay the bales out. And it's good, but it's not as quick. You can send two of these in the field and have them clear within about 2 or 3 hours. And as you can see on the front of the tractor, the front bumper, it slides out to the side to hit the bales right, to turn them, so then the chaser can pick them up. If the chaser then actually separates the side from the actual tractor, so when you're driving along you can actually see and the bales can get to the trailer quite clearly. Bales. This is actually a lot harder than it looks because when you haven't got much to go against, it can very easily go very wrong.
I'm hoping it'll fall down. It's not far.
Thank you.
let's see how that's going. Yeah.
There you are, and they're stacked. Hope you all enjoyed that.